New information about a shooting in York. Shots were fired around 8 o'clock last night on the 500 block of East Boundary Avenue. A 45-year-old man was injured and taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. A 52-year-old man was also grazed in the shooting. While officers were investigating, there was another shooting at Wallace Street and Ridge Avenue. No victims were found at that scene. Anyone with information is asked to contact York City Police.